still recovering from last night's game, still talking about it. Of course, we're talking about the national championship. All eyes on one of Hawaii's own.
Tua Tagovailoa led Alabama to a thrilling victory in the NCAA championship game. Now live from his alma mater, McKenna rejoining us from St. Louis School. Good morning, McKenna.
Aloha and good morning, Ron and Christine. Yes, I'm here at St. Louis School. We've been here throughout the morning getting reaction of all the very excited and prideful young men. I've made it up to the elementary school. I'm with the second graders, the younger men of Kalai Pohaku. What's your name, brother?
Triton.
Okay, Triton, did you watch the game last night?